main challenge for internet regulation is the global nature of the internet and the difficulty of having transnational institutions that can solve the internet regulation problem.
For us, when we look at internet regulation, for when I look at internet regulation, I think the number one issue is that the internet is global. And that's a great thing about it. That's why it's so good. That's why it's so important to the world and why we should preserve it for the future. But what that means is that regulation needs to adapt. It's traditionally been national or regional level regulation. Now it needs to think about it at a transnational level.
So the biggest issue, I think, is that we haven't yet found a way of engaging with this very substantial power that platforms play in managing access to markets and controlling the flow of information and content from suppliers to users. That's not an issue which is specific to a particular domain or a particular policy area. It stretches across a huge range of different areas. And it's really a technical question about how government, regulators, and platforms work together to understand, evaluate, and respond to the problems that are now emerging as platforms become increasingly dominant in society.
Well, when we're regulating any industry, we need to look back at the fundamentals, which is what are we regulating for? And in most industry regulation, we are regulating to bring external costs to the business that fall upon society back to the business so that it becomes responsible for reducing those costs. And on the internet, there's many reports, particularly in the UK, about a wide range of harms that have cost to society, not to the business. And it's those harms that we're seeking to regulate.
So the key issues of technology regulation is obviously that it doesn't stifle innovation. It shouldn't sort of retrench dominance of existing operators, and it shouldn't create an entry barrier. But regulation plays an extremely important role for the technology industry because it is one of the greatest trust builders there is, and the technology industry suffers from a trust deficit at the moment. I think we also need to use regulation to create a vocabulary of how we define and how we regulate things. And I think we also have to create the knowledge, the literacy around technology issues. And that is the role for regulators, that is the role for industry players like us, but it is also a role for the civil society who has to play a very important role in defining this.